In this video, let me see the Wilmi M3 interview experience. The duration of interview is 20 minutes. The date of interview is 3/7/2021. In this interview, they have asked both TR questions and HR questions. Now let me see the TR and HR questions in this video. First, they started with tell me about yourself. In tell me about yourself, you should be unique and you should answer your skills, your achievements and some other skills that you have, like programming knowledge skills. And if you have done any projects, you can mention there. I have made a separate video for this particular tell me about yourself. I'll be giving the link in the description box. You can use the video to prepare for tell me about yourself. Write a program to implement Stack. First of all, the interviewer will be asking in which language you are preferable, like they will be giving Java and Python. Some of the interviewers will be like, they will say you should implement Stack only by Java, like that they will be saying. But some interviewers will be giving a choice to you to choose the programming language. My suggestion is, if they are asking like write a program to implement Stack, go with Python, because using Python you can easily implement the Stack. And after writing a code for Stack, you can able to explain to the interviewer. While explaining, start with what is meant by Stack and how you implemented, tell about the functions you have used in the program, like that you can mention. And another thing is, like, if you want to crack this round, you want to like prepare for database, data structures and searching algorithms. If possible, I will give the best website where you can prepare for data structures in the description box. You can use the link to prepare for that. Explain about constructors. This question may be thrown from Python as well as Java. Let me tell in my example, my answer. Using constructors, we can able to initialize variables. For an example, if you are building an app, at the starting stage, there will be like a loading screen, which is also known as a flash screen, free flash screen. In order to implement that flash screen, we can use constructors, like that you can mention. If you are explaining your answers with application, it is more attractive and you will be getting more marks. What is meant by data structures? Again, I am telling, if you are going for interview, prepare data structures. While particularly attending Wilmi M3, prepare data structures. Data structures is very important because they are asking questions from these only. So prepare data structures. And also for this question, what is meant by data structures? Data structures is an algorithm which can able to store the values, sequence of values. We can process the value, we can add the value, we can delete the value, like that. You can tell in examples like Stack, queue, and you can mention the applications too here. What is meant by DBMS? For this particular question, you can answer like, DBMS means database management system. In olden days, we are using files for storing data, which is not relational. There will be no row and columns. While using the files, we have many problems, like we can't able to separate the values. So in order to overcome those disadvantages, we came to RDBMS, called as relational database management systems, where there will be like row and column. We can fetch a particular data with the help of row position and the column position, like that you can mention if they are asking for this DBMS. And again, I'm telling, if you want to crack this interview round, you want to prepare data structures as well as the MySQL questions. In order to prepare MySQL questions, just go for these topics like data definition language, data control language, transaction control language, data query language, data manipulation language. Prepare of these five concepts and prepare joins, left join, right join, outer join, inner join, cross join. Prepare these and prepare aggregate functions like maximum, minimum. There will be like five aggregate functions: maximum, minimum, average, sum. Like that, there will be like five aggregate functions. Prepare those things and prepare classes like group by class, where class. Prepare these things. It's enough to crack the MySQL questions. This is the program question they have asked from SQL. Write a query to find the distinct products from the product table. This is the question they have asked, but they will be asking related to student table. They will be asking any other thing. So prepare SQL, MySQL very well before attending the interview. For this particular question, the answer is like select distinct of products from product table. This is the query. And they will be asking to explain the particular query to the interviewer. You want to explain in very briefly manner. Let me tell how you can explain. The basic usage of this query is to select the distinct products from the product table. It will eliminate the duplicate thing. The select query is to select the records, whereas the distinct function is used to select the distinct amount of products, distinct products. From is indicates the from where it is going to getting. The product indicate the table name. Like that you can explain in briefly manner so that you can able to get more marks. What is meant by OOPS? OOPS means object oriented programming language, whereas OOPS follows the bottom up approach. In olden days, they are using structures, unions, and data structures, pointers, etc. in C languages to build websites and build softwares, compilers. But in order to give security and some other securable operations, they have shifted from the procedural language to the object oriented programming language. This is how the OOPS works. And OOPS have four basic concepts like inheritance, encapsulation, polymorphism. Like that you can mention about OOPS. That's like this you can answer. One of the tip is explain clearly and briefly with an application so that you can able to get more marks. This is the HR question which is asked in the round. Why Vilmi M3? You should prepare your answer for this question on your own. Just take pen and paper, write your own answer. Don't copy from internet, be unique. This is another HR question. You are from non-IT background, then why should you want to join Vilmi M3? This is again a question related to you only. You have to answer this question if you are from non-IT background. So prepare your own answer. Tell me about a time you had to deal with a difficult person. How did you handle that? Again, this is a question related to you only. Just a brief and just to say your answer short and crisp, that's enough. Then this is another important question. What are your strength and how did you overcome a difficult situation using your strength? I have made a separate video for this question. I will be giving the link in the description box. You can use the link to prepare for this question. Do you have any questions? Again, this is an important question which will be asked in any interviews. In most of the interview, the starting question will be like, tell me about yourself. And the ending question will be like, do you have any queries? So many of them will fail this question because they will be saying, I have no queries or I don't have any questions. But you should not say like that. I made a separate video already and also posted already in YouTube channel. Let me give the link in the description box. It will be more useful to answer for this question. ஆல் தி பெஸ்ட் ஃபார் யுவர் இன்டர்வியூ ரவுண்ட் இன் வில்மி எம் 3.